ever since I got involved, whether it was just the logistics or MSG, maintenance or ops, the whole team has been incredible. It makes me proud as the logistics lead to see all the hard work that all of our people are doing behind the scenes. The logistics functions for this BTF consists of supply, log plans, and POL. Log plans first, they are the ones at home station before we even leave. They're coordinating with all the different units. They're coordinating with the MAGCOM. They're coordinating airlift. They're coordinating with the deployed location. And then whenever we get to the deployed location, they're doing all that in reverse. And then when it comes to supply, they're in charge of 18 pallets worth of parts and supplies that are gonna help support these maintainers. So whenever we have an aircraft and needs parts, they're gonna be there. They're basically in charge of a mobile warehouse called a mobility readiness spares package. And so they're here to order, track, issue, and turn in all the bad parts. And then finally, we have our POL, so our fuels. So they're coordinating with maintenance to support the B-52s, but they're also refueling transient aircraft and the Marines while they're here too. So they have a little bit broader mission. Our main function is once again going back to that, making sure that the maintainers can do what they do so that the air crew can do what they do. So having the B-52 in theater to help build those relationships with our NATO allies, once again, as long as we're a little bit further back on that spear supporting, that's okay with us. We're happy to give the glory to everyone else and support in any way we can.